when should you take down your Christmas decorations?
January the 6th.
Oh, dear. What? I think it's after the first fight on Christmas morning. You go, it's all ruined, it's over.
Yeah.
12th day.
Well, the 12th day of Christmas.
The 12th day of Christmas.
What is the 12th day of Christmas?
The 12th, whatever imagine January the gave 6th. To me. January the 6th. Some people think it's January the 5th. No, well, you see, the tradition is that it's Candlemas Eve. And Candlemas... It's the 1st of February. Candlemas Day is the 2nd of February. The whole idea is Christmas is a gigantic feast.
1st of February?
Yeah, Christmas, huge winter feast. And you kept the holly and the ivy and all your things up all the way through. Nowadays, we've got central heating and things like that. We don't really think about that. How amazing it was to have pickles and jams and preserves and dried fruits and all the things that kept you through winter. And it was a great celebration. So Christmas was actually all the way from Martinmas, which was 11th of November, to Candlemas Eve. You can leave your Christmas decorations up until the 1st of February, for all I care.
Yeah.
So, having reinstated the full 38 days of Christmas, we now have plenty of time to mull over the scores, and my goodness me, how fabulous they are.